So hi guys, welcome to Travelers Backpacker. This is your Nikhil. Today is the last day at Goa. So we are going to explore all the Goa beaches right now. So we are at Anjuna. So you can see the view of Anjuna over here. This is the main party place of Goa. So whenever you come to Goa, whenever you're coming on the party time and everything like Christmas, New Year, you got to visit this place. This is awesome place. And many people know what is Anjuna all about. So guys, as I said you, there are a lot of shacks over here, so people always come and relax over here. You guys know it very well. So this is one of the best spot in complete Goa. So whenever you come over here, it has a beach view too. You can see the water is just like coming in, and you have a fantastic look of this beach. Hope you guys visit this place. Make sure you know, take your time. At least it's towards the north, and Chapora Fort is nearby from here. So if you come over here, do not miss this place, Anjuna. The best restaurant in Goa, in Anjuna. There are many also, but I always prefer to go with Carlis. So whenever you come over here at the party time, you make sure you come to this spot, and this is one of the fantastic spot over here at North Goa. So you can have a look. I'll show you the complete scenery of this beach and this place. And it's flashing around. It's awesome view. You guys gotta see this, man. So whenever you're gonna come over here to Anjuna, do not miss to come to this Carlis place, which is actually towards the south of north. This restaurant is excellent, and if you can come over here, it's pleasant, man. It's pleasant. This pebbles, you know, pebbles and shell, which is actually going out. It has a literally great thing, you know. See how soft it is. Pebbles. Man, if you guys gotta come over here, there's no words to say anything about it. So guys, it's time to say bye-bye from Anjuna right now. So we'll be heading towards other beach spot, and let's see you over there. And I hope you guys enjoyed the complete video over here. So for any information regarding hotels or any kind of bookings over here, please do contact me. This is your Nikhil. Contact NS Destinations. The contact number would be 9347536652. I'm gonna mention all the contact details on my description. So you gotta make a look onto that. And for best deals and best hotels over here, I can give you a best price, which includes all the services, including the water sports. So better when you come over here, please do call me up for the better deals for all the people. For even for domestic bookings and international bookings, you can always contact me. I'll give you a better deal. If at all, if you find comfortable with that, please do come and enjoy. Please do support my channel. This is your Nikhil. Please do like, share and subscribe. Guys, we have stayed in this property. So our room is over there, that end. So it was a great stay over here. Yeah, now we had good breakfast and everything. It was affordable price for us and we could enjoy our complete trip. And unfortunately, we couldn't video many places actually. Due to this COVID situation, many places were closed. And I just wanted to say you about like the property where we are going to stay. We already stayed over here, Alor Grand Holiday Resort Inn. And thank you so much, TravelYatra.com, to providing us this stay. And we do recommend this property. I hope you all guys come over here. For better deals and better discount, please do log into www.nsdestination.in. To follow more videos, please get into the YouTube channel called Traveler's Backpacker. This is your Traveler's Backpacker. It is all about the journey. Guys, we have done the adventurous tour in Goa. So I'm gonna show you how did we do that. So you have a look behind us. We have a lot of brands. We're gonna take it for our friends. Actually, they ordered us to get it over there. So we're gonna take it to them. So let me show you the... Again, today is the last day back in Goa over here. So we have all our friends. So we couldn't cover up main guest of our Traveler's Backpacker. So I'm gonna view you her right. Oh, our guys over here. Ooh. This is Akhil, as I said to you before. That is Lakshmi Garu. So she's also our friend. So we are enjoying over here. So this has been the last day in Goa. So we are stopped down over here at Old Goa near to Mandovi River. So we are taking the breeze from the river and we are chilling out. So guys, we're gonna see you at the next vlog very soon at very adventurous destination again. So till that, tata bye bye from Nikhil and team. Ciao.